Also developing right now, IMPD investigating a deadly shooting on the northeast side. This shooting happened on North Whitfield Street just before 8 this evening. IMPD is in the process of trying to find witnesses, and the victim's identity has not been released. We'll keep you updated, though, as more information becomes available.